Okay, spin dig. Digging for greens. Except that we probably won't have to get that drill that much. I don't know. Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? So, where's the first green star? Or one of the green stars? Or the eighth green star? Wait, what? Where'd you put it, guys? Where'd you put it? Where'd you put it? Where'd you put it? I'm just gonna drill right here. Just like that. Okay, so I did that. We'll just go like that. And get a lamp. Okay, now we'll talk to the loon over there. By digging right here. Okay, let's try that again. Not on the edge and in the middle. Ah! How do you get out of here? Now, whatever. I'll just change into a one star and talk to you. That green star's up there, I think. Right? No, that was a loon, right? Oh, why is it on top of the fence? It's like, why is this fence even there? It's not like you can't... just, like, skip over it and stuff. Dude, we have to watch that screen a million times from now on. Like 120 times. Da-da-da-da-da. And yeah, there's like 242 stars. Which is pretty cool. Pretty cool one. Okay, where is that drop? It's right around here. There it is. Now we go this way. Now we'll do the thing so we can actually get to the next planet. I don't know why I did that. I'm not getting that comet medal again. I don't like it. Not too well hidden. Kind of well hidden. Like, but it was pretty easy to find. And the thing right here, pretty sure there's not gonna be any green star. I'm just gonna do this anyways. I don't know, they might actually put one in here somewhere. Sometime. There might be one green star in one of these, but... God, why is that? Oh, it's up there. Okay, I have to do this right. How do you get that again? Let's try triple jumps. I failed, but I know that's possible. Because I did get high enough. Pretty sure. Yes. Yes. Camera batteries, pretty low, so this is gonna be the last video for like until I upload. But then while I'm uploading, I'll charge the camera and, you know, make more
videos.
This is gonna be called Dig In for not gold, but green. Or jade. They do kind of look like jade. I have an awesome jade necklace for my grandma. So, there's a green star inside there somewhere, probably, maybe, I don't know. I've never played this game. I mean, I've never, like, done this star, obviously. Oh yeah, I forgot there were cosmics. So, where's the drill? I mean... Oh, right, it's just this. Oh. That's right, okay. Then it brings you up here, which has another thingy. And you can do more stuff. No, I waste a lot of time. I'm just gonna jump on them, I'm not gonna spin them. Forget this. Okay, going to side this. No green star on the road. It's up there! How do I get up there? Can I like... Wait, can I get rid of this somehow? Crapo in my pants, oh, wait, what? Oh, there is that. That works. You can do a few things with the drill. You can't, like, crouch and do crouchy stuffs, but you can do, like, side flip and wall jumps, which I didn't know you could do wall jumps until I saw Katsuki do them. But, yeah. So now we completed the Spindig Galaxy. CRS.